Fresh FM is a community access radio station. It's a not-for-profit organisation and it runs as a charitable trust. We're here to provide the people of Nelson and other not-for-profit organisations within the top of the South the opportunity to make their own content, that is to tell their own stories, to express their own cultures, their own beliefs, and to do so without any editorial input from us. We're already on fibre connection to our ISP, which means that that's our gateway to the world through the internet, and it's enabled us to do an awful lot of things an awful lot more efficiently since we've been on fibre, and we can only imagine that as that network expands in the future, especially with local connections, that that's going to be even more important to us. Well, ultra-fast broadband for us is already here because we're on fibre, but we're really at the only at the very early stages of using it. As other businesses and other people around us start to get access to the same level of connectivity, it's going to mean that we can network a lot more easily and we can actually do things like share content with other stations in the same sector as us. Businesses, by way of the need to diversify the way that they reach their customers and also interact with other businesses of a like mind, here's a whole new way of being able to gain information, to share information, and to take part in something that's much bigger than what they've been used to. Quite simply, to my mind, it would absolutely change the way that we view not only our place in New Zealand, but our place in the world.